So how to transfer data from your iPhone to your MacBook by using a cable. So I'm connecting my cable and then you have to go to your finder option, this one. Then you can see your device is connected. Make sure your device is connected. Now go to your launchpad and press on image. Then you can see the image capture. Just enable it, then you can see all of your photos or desktop document, videos, all file. And suppose you want to download these photos, press on these photos and you see the download option. If you want to download a multiple, then press on command and select the icon, then press on download all. I'm downloading all and it's importing. So once done, then where do you find it? You have to go option, then you can see the computer, press on computer. Then enter your hard drive and go to your users. I'm entering the users and you see the picture option. So press on picture and you can see all of your images, downloaded images here. So that's it. Hope it is helpful. Thank you. Have a good day.